Today is Veterans Day, a chance to remember, salute, and show gratitude for those who have served in the armed forces. Veterans Day is celebrated every year on November 11th, the anniversary of the end of the World War I more than a century ago. It began as Armistice Day with President Woodrow Wilson signing the proclamation for it in 1919, and in 1954 it became Veterans Day. It's separate from Memorial Day, which honors those who have died in serving the military.